so how are you gonna guess?
I just put 20 this morning.
Okay. Cause I was gonna say I can fill up right now. Like if you didn't have gas, I could have filled up and then you fill up when we come back.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is a link song, you guys know her. And today we decided to, I just involved her because she's coming with me. We decided to go and vlog this trip for Ariana Grande. We are going to see her in Oklahoma because we live in Kansas. She's not coming to Kansas this year. But we've gone like 4 times and we have never vlogged it. So we're gonna leave it for you today and then we can switch up my channel. You know what I'm saying? 4 o'clock, we were supposed to be there hopefully by 5 and we're already late. So we're gonna drag you along on this journey. Okay. Be sure to subscribe, be sure to like, do all the good stuff. Okay, we'll see you soon.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kinda bad, kinda good, kinda everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kinda wrong, kinda right, kinda anything, and I would change it if I could, could.
Okay everyone, we made it, finally. It took us too long to get here. But we're here, the sun is shining, it's 7 o'clock. Let's go find Ariana Grande. So right now, I think we're gonna go get food and maybe change my glasses and put on a bra so I don't look dead.
You wanna go upstairs?
Yes. There's nothing in this mall. Cheesecake Factory. Somebody in clouds, yeah. Look, it's Jesus. God is the woman.
I feel like there's no people here. But we made it. Come on, I love it. Come on, favorite.
Dude, I ate 1 chicken tender already. But I really want mac and cheese. At least I want some mac and cheese too. So I think we should go to Church's Chicken and get some mac and cheese.
Yes. I'll buy it. I don't give a fuck anymore. Ah, I don't give a fuck. I don't want this.
Hello everyone, I am back. And Elisa is currently in the shower, if you guys are wondering. So I'm gonna do this while she showers. I'm currently in some ugly ass yellow lighting, so I apologize, but the bathroom is currently being used, which has pretty lighting. So yeah, we really didn't miss much. We ate Hanes. Pretty much today was just a super just chill day. We tried to find kind of shirts. I couldn't find anything super cute. I wanted to buy something pink, but I think I might just buy, since I have a pass to go in early, I think I may just quickly go in and buy a what is it called, a hoodie or some merch to wear and then I'll just change and then just wear that on top. So I think that's what I'm gonna do tomorrow as my outfit, so we can wear it because I want to look adorable. My face will be beat no matter what, you know that. It's the tea. Anyways, I'm in Oklahoma City and this city is very strange. There's not a lot of people here. Like, from what we can see, it's not as busy, or this city is really huge that it just seems very bare. Because there's not a lot of traffic and everyone else is pretty much in their home. And there's beautiful houses, you guys. It's so pretty. There's like mansions and country clubs and beautiful, like, beautiful houses. We saw like a couple of G-Wagons. It's kind of crazy. Because it's not LA, but yeah, so it's very interesting, but it's so pretty. I would have showed you guys, but it was nighttime. It's nighttime, obviously, so I wouldn't really show on here off camera. It will definitely. I just wanted to say now for the first night, peace, love, happiness. I will see you guys soon. Okay, you can go wherever you wanted to go the first time. I don't mind. Good morning, everyone. Hello. It is Thursday, the day of Ariana Grande's concert today. We woke up a little later than we expected. We got together. We got it ready. I had to put on a brow and a little lip and concealer. And we're on our way for breakfast. I don't know where we're eating. But you're gonna come with me.
Let's go to Sunnyside Diner.
Ooh, it sounds like Toy Story. You guys, Oklahoma City is fucking weird as fuck. Like, there's like no one here. Even though it's, I feel like it's bigger than our city. But there was like nobody here yesterday. Unless like at 9 o'clock everybody's like, the serial killer's out, don't go out. But there was like no one. Well, you know what? We wanted to know it.
I had a good sleep, though.
You keep pushing me. Because you kept putting your feet, like, all up on me. I'm like, girl, can you not go vertical? You were, like, going like a little shrimp. I was like, what? I was like, what? You feel like, I got channel. I'm like, this.
That's how I sleep.
Horizontal.
You get
mad to be
horizontal.
And then I fucking recorded, yeah, it's fucking snowing. I didn't post it. But I was like, this bitch said, I snore, bitch. You don't want to sign.
You need to show me.
We are ready for the concert. I didn't get ready because I was on Instagram Live, but we're ready for Sweetener World Tour. Me and Lisa are ready. Here's my makeup. I ended up using the Desi and Katie we both did on our eyes. Close your eyes.
Mine sucks. Look at this shit.
And I used that glitter we got from BoxyCharm, and then I put the Desi on top. I think it looks good, and I have my favorite lipstick, Virgin, on from Morphe. Okay, guys, we're here, and here is the studio. Oh my god, look at the mobile. This is a photo booth for Khalid. Need to record for everybody. We are in the pits, everybody. We're going to see Ariana Grande. Look at my outfit. I love it. I'm so excited. There's not a lot of us out here, but I'm excited.
Make a part. She cried. Yeah. Yeah.
I am tired. It is now 1 o'clock in the morning. We have food. I haven't ate all day and I'm exhausted and my feet are saying rough. As you can see, my glitter stand up for the whale. Let me tell you. I made eye contact with Ariana Grande for like 10 seconds. I swear she noticed me. I know it because we stared at each other multiple times throughout the concert. I made eye contact with two other dancers. There was a whole bunch of dancers in the pit that we were in. Amazing. One of the twins was there twice. And then the beautiful little Darian boy who was like in the girls dancing clique. Oh, I love him so much. He was there. Amazing. Now we're gonna go eat. Alisa's ready to go eat. I don't know how to turn this around, but it's ready to go eat. I'm tired. Tomorrow we're going home. And it's the end of the vlog. Hi guys. Okay, so we have made it home. I am now home. I am going to try to edit this to get it up this weekend. I hope you guys enjoyed having fun with us. I just dropped off Elisa. She is now home. I'm trying to get my life together. Hopefully you enjoyed this vlog. I will see you guys super soon with another video. Hopefully I will have my Alyssa Edwards thing coming in so I can do that. But other than that, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to subscribe down below and hit the like button. Remember to hit the post notification bell. Ding. And yes,